Hi everyone, and welcome to part 3 of making a leather mailbag. In this part, we're going to be focusing on the back panel. The back panel includes the flap, the back panel itself, and the spine to strengthen the attachments for the D-rings and the handle. Again, we're not changing the tools. We're going to use a 6mm cone punch, a single cone punch, a 4mm cone punch for the rivet holes and Chicago screw holes, and 3.85mm French pricking iron or pricking chisel. So, you know the drill. Just cut out your pattern, merge them, tape them together, and then put them, stick them on your leather hides, and then start punching. All right, see you in the next one.
gözlüğünü getireyim. Thank you. Mm-hmm.